Where you from?
Brooklyn.
What?
Yo, Windex.
Windex for what?
For rims.
For your rims, nah. OG Blue in the building. C-Band pulling up. What up, boy?
Boy.
What's going on? C-Band in the building.
Sorry I'm late, bud.
Yes, sir.
You gotta take a shower, blood.
You see it. Shut up. See the doors. Yes, sir. That's how we do it. You ain't got no Cadillac. It ain't coming over here.
Trunk is dead. That's a monster. Nothing else going in that thing. Like
but you got a trunk.
One at a time. You taking?
You don't have a trunk.
The everyday vehicle
you have
out.
A trunk.
That's Honeybee from Classic Cadillac.
Out.
One of the original Caddy.
OG,
definitely.
Oh, that's the camcorder.
Yeah.
All right, my brother.
That was that pretty motherfucker. Boy. What year was that? That was 79?
77 classic.
That bitch was pretty, boy.
I made it.
Orange. Honey and white, nigga. Honey and white, goddammit.
Yeah, I like this, man. You're doing something different, man. I ain't never seen a Caddy's all built up like this. These motherfuckers can get some.
That's because you had to do it yourself. See, they cheating and shit. This is what I call cheating. See, you had to do it yourself.
Yeah, these are all my boys I grew up with, man. They're going to be at the car show. Yeah, all of them be there.
This is fake shit. This shit don't do nothing.
Man,
you got a couple tweeters.
You may not look. I used to have to cross this one across the street. Even when I met him, he was so
yeah.
I gave a kid a flyer on Mother Gasket, right? He had a Seville or something, right? So I said, yeah, man, here you go. He said, no, I know I ain't ready. I said, well, you come in. I'll be ready, but come and see what's up. And he looked at the plate. He said, oh, I remember this. I said, I thought you probably when you was a little younger, but you know, he got the hair like him. He said, I remember when I was young, I used to come up to Howard when you had that.
That's right.
It's amazing how these kids grow, man.
That's right.
I'm a bunch of memory on how you remember me. Dude got stomped out a couple years ago in front of your spot. I came to apologize. His ass,
butting all the motherfuckers. Yeah, there was so many. I'm like this. Yo, the reason why they knocked me on the ass because they know me. I said, you can't be doing this shit.
Stole
here,
my fucking car.
OG Blue and OG Honey.
Yeah, yeah. And I had just got that reel off him, too.
Yeah.
He tried to charge me some extra. What is it? Psh, nigga, you ain't charging that motherfucker rent and they fighting over some other shit. I said, man, please.
I
ain't saying the man ain't wrong, but don't fight him. Yeah. So that's why I'm saying I do remember. You know what I'm saying? That's been a while, man.
Wild,
99, I think.
Yeah.
And I looked at an old flyer, and I was like, God damn, will it be that moment?
This phase. This phase, Carl. It's all right. It's all right. First time he cleaned it, 12 years. CIA. First time he cleaned it in like 12 years. You know what I mean? He don't clean nothing. All he do is drive the bus and keep it moving. Yes, sir.
You
know this me right here. Yes, sir.
You gotta knock that shit back.
Where the rest of these niggas at, man?
Pong, what's poppin', baby? You back in the building?
Uh-huh. You looking like Barry White and shit.
You took it over to Spank?
Nah, I ain't come back. I'm about to.
Okay.
You're gonna be crying in a minute, motherfucker.
Nah, my mechanics will come and fix this shit.
I ain't talking about that thing. I ain't no air. You faggot ass.
Eli, why you trying to hide your car, Eli? Why you trying to hide your car? Your car clean, Eli. This Eli car.
That's the one with the 14s, right?
He came from setting the standard. Now he's setting the standard. For setting the standard. D, I still like you, Dal. No pun intended, but your shit raggedy, dog. Eli, what's poppin', baby?
Ain't shit.
All right.
Can't be too much on them cameras.
Nah, come on, baby. This is YouTube. Your case is almost over. Chill.
Oh, so that's that bullshit.
Almost over. I can't be on the camera.
No, that's fucked up.
It's good.
This motherfucking pole.
P-O-N-E,
special ed killer.
Yeah, my shit look a little fucked up right now.
Special ed killer.
I'm still cute though, bitches.
Yeah, he's still cute.
Even with a fucking Barry White, see all the hell? This is coming off in a couple of minutes.
Ma, you can't hang.
No, y'all can't hang.
You can't hang, Ma.
Oh, I see the real black cherry is out here. Oh, I see the real black cherry out here.
Wait, everybody got quiet, so everybody
got quiet. That
shit ain't happening.
You see that?
Right now.
See that?
Talking. Go get your
That's
shit,
the man. Last time you gonna see him cleaning.
Yo, by the time you get your car, the fucking sun go down.
Yeah, this motherfucker don't never pull his car.
Never pull his car.
Right here.
Look what the fuck he driving. Look what he driving. Look what he driving, y'all. He driving a Yoshimoto. Look, Faye. Faye, yo, Faye. He driving a Yoshimoto.
Hey, yo, Spank.
What up?
I said, let me go get my shit if I had to fight one of you motherfuckers. I said, y'all, you motherfucking bitch. Oh, then I face.
Yo, let me get some of that chrome shit for my 15s, nigga. Hold on.
You keep them clean, yo.
What the fuck is that?
That's a base
tool.
I ain't doing nothing with that yet.
Right.
This
yeah,
is time bomb.
No, shit. Police watch YouTube. Hold up, yeah. Chill.
Nigga, we right.
Hold up, no.
Listen.
Police watch YouTube. I don't want them stopping my man. They seen his face. Okay? You see this? This is my man's car. You know what I'm saying? He don't ride with us, but he's my man. You know what I'm saying? So you will not see this car no other time than now. Okay? Okay, bye.
Yo, you might as well add that rule for yourself, man. Bring your shit.
Now that's from the OG. The OG talking, nigga.
One president called me and told me I denied to bring my car.
No, he exactly right. You don't have to bring it.
I'm bringing my car.
But you don't never bring your shit.
Come on, man. I don't want to hear that shit. Yo, I'm going to make sure real black cherry stay here.
All right.
Yo, I got to get gas. I'll be back. Went to the gas station. Now I'm going to the nitrogen
station. I said, hey, going to do some welling out here. Something like
that. That motherfucker pull up in the beer house, fill me up.
Yo, stop.
Damn, it's about time. This nigga done brought his car out. Yep, let's get a close up. He done brought the car out.
Where the phone at?
He be back. He be back in a minute.
He did?
Yeah, he came, so he had to go make a run.
Oh, that's
real
right.
DJ's.
Right.
Queen's
watch.
Hey, look, you know I'ma fuck with you? What happened? You know I'ma fuck, no, because you've been fucking with me, nigga. You've been fucking with me, so you know I'ma fuck. What the fuck is this?